track shaping up pretty good. Yesterday we had practice, which was good, and today the track's perfect. Good lines, big jumps, perfect track. First moto went pretty good. Got the whole shot and kind of pulled away a little bit. Then at the end, I got a little arm pump, got a new motor, and the 10 second caught up a little bit, but I got the motor win, which is pretty cool.